All right, so now I got the, well, they call this the X-axis, but you can call it whatever you want, but they call it the X per their drawings, but that's Y in my world. Anyways, I got the motor mount mounted in here, and it's a real sturdy, nice design for motor mounting. It's just very, very non-binding. It's moves very freely. Other than that, I got the X-axis trucks on here, and like I said, these are 25 millimeter also, so it's an update.